Usually with SailGP, we're very secretive. We want to keep the knowledge inside. We want to use that knowledge to make the boat go faster. With SailGP, we're completely opposite to that. We want everybody to see what we're doing, and that includes the teams themselves. And that goes for our organization and our great partners that we have.
As the official digital transformation partners, we are bringing our full capabilities of artificial intelligence, IoT, experience-driven software, but also data insight to the partnership.
They share the same values as us. They're obviously focused on technology. They're very in tune with our sustainability objectives. The more they've got to know SailGP, the more that they've come to us with ideas about how they can help us with our business, which is exactly the sort of partnerships that we like.
SailGP and Cognizant have very similar ambitions, and that's why we are a really good fit. SailGP has a clear ambition for the championship to act on the data and the insight and really use that for good.
Data is critical in that these boats are finely tuned to the limits of physics, really. And to gain any advantage from the equipment, you really need to know everything about it.
There's 30,000 data points on each boat. These boats are mobile data centers. Cognizant are looking at it from a new angle to say, what else can we use that data? How comparable is that data to other sports or other organizations? So as SailGP, we want to tap into that global knowledge.
Cognizant's role is to sit between the boat and the data and the audience globally and turn the data into a meaningful and interesting story, offering insights as to what's really going on in the sport.
I think attracting fans and engaging them in the future is absolutely key. And Cognizant are helping us with that. They're helping us track the engagement and what would make them actually watch SailGP and connect with us in the future. And that's valuable information that we can use to really grow our business.
Cognizant are really looking to drive value with the applications and the best practices that they have. And this is pushing SailGP forward in a new direction.